Setting goals and not limits. That is why I feel that I was selected as a crane swimming in their 20s for this year's cohort. And what I feel that actually means to me as a winner is being able to tell my story and what made me want to seek to be in the industry that I'm in today. And I hope that that voice helps someone else.